Waynesfield football taking off here. As the Ayersville quarterback, he's rushing and he takes the sack. Now a little play fake. Throws across his body to the receiver who was tackled for a 1 yard loss, couldn't escape the defense. Now still under center, Ayersville still with the ball. Dropping back, fires deep to his right, caught and down inside the 25 yard line. Now the Ayersville quarterback here is sacked on fourth down. And that would be the end of that drive, turnover on downs. Now Ayersville back with the football. This time he escapes the rush. No, he's actually sacked once again. Sacked twice consecutively. That was fourth down rather. Now handing it off to his right and running right into the defensive line. Now opposite side here, quarterback throws to his left over the middle on the crosser, and the receiver runs all the way to the end zone, splitting the safeties. So we take a look at the final score. Waynesfield Goshen winning 36-24 over Ayersville.